Hi everybody, how are we doing? Wow, have I got a special guest for you today? My friend Ella Chadwick. I'm so excited. She's going to interview me. How lucky am I? Oh, hi Ollie. How are we doing? Yeah, hi Tanisha. Oh, we're all checking in, we're all back. I know I did a live this morning. Hi Lisa Sanderson, did a live this morning. And star guest Ella checking in today with us at 4 o'clock. So as soon as she requests me, yes, I'll accept her and we'll get the ball rolling. I'm so excited. She's excited to see Dave as well. Hey, let's give Ella a wave. Hey, there we go. View, go live with Ella. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, hi, Ellen. Hi, Joanne. I'm going live with Ella Chadwick. Yeah, I know. She's... Oh, hey! Hi, Ella!
Hi!
Are you excited?
Yes, I've got loads of questions to ask you.
You've got loads of questions to ask me.
Woo! What's made you happy?
What makes me happy? Well, lots of things. You make me happy.
And I've got a song, Lucy.
Yeah, go on. You what?
I thought so.
You thought so? Woohoo! Do you know what else makes me happy, Ella?
Yes, can I see your parrot?
Oh gosh, I can see my parrot. Oh, hey, he's growling. He's growling. Ooh. He does that though, doesn't he? He's growled at you before, hasn't he, Ella?
Oh my. He
did squawk at you last time, didn't he, Ella?
Yes.
He's here though. Say hello to Ella. Say hello to Ella. I'll bring you close. Hello. Hello, Ella. Oh, Luke. Say hello to
Ella. He's not interested in me.
Is he not? Of course he's interested in you, Ella. Oh.
You can turn back like this.
He's what?
Next question,
Ella.
Yeah.
Before you ask me the next question, yeah.
Yeah.
Could I just tell everybody on, because we're on Facebook and Instagram, but on Facebook they can't see you. No. So I'll just tell Facebook what's happening. Facebook, yeah, on Instagram, we have me and Ella on one screen. She's got a lovely pink bow in her hair, just like mine. I know.
Yeah.
And how cool, she's interviewing me. I know, because she's a superstar. She was on Britain's Got Talent on Saturday. Woo! Woo woo! Woo woo! But before I can ask Ella any questions about Britain's Got Talent, I think she's got lots of questions to ask me.
Yeah.
Come on. Another question, Ella.
Yes. So, what do you miss so far?
What have I missed so far? Oh,
yeah.
So many things. Well, where do I start? Oh, even Dave went, oh.
Listen, you can't copy me, you silly.
You can't be copying Ella. Well, the biggest thing I have missed so much is seeing all the boys and girls at Royal Manchester Children's Hospital.
Oh, that's nice.
I know. I've missed them so, so much. And all the children, what I see at parties and events. And yeah, but as long as we keep giggling and keep our spirits up,
yes,
we'll be all right, won't we?
Yes, we will.
Of course we will. Easy peasy, because you're very, very good at keeping your giggle muscles going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Ella, how many giggles do you have a day?
About loads.
Wowzers. That is...
Along if I don't last dad, because dad gets... He goes to me. Oh, I can't cope with dad anymore.
You can't cope with what?
Martin,
your dad? Can you not cope with Martin, your dad, anymore? Oh, I know the feeling. I know. I can't...
Come on.
I know the feeling. I can't cope with Stuart anymore, I'll be honest.
Yeah.
I think there's a lot of people probably in the same, because you're all under one house, yes?
Yeah.
And you see each other a lot. You get a bit like, oh, how come you don't call him Dad? How come do you call him Martin?
Normally I call him Dad.
Yeah.
But sometimes I call him Martin.
Sometimes
but
just call him Martin.
If he doesn't ask me, like, Dad wouldn't answer. And I say, Martin!
Martin!
I get Martin!
Martin! So for those who are watching on Facebook, when Ella wants to shout her dad, she doesn't shout Dad, she shouts, Martin! And what about Grandad Arthur? What do you call Grandad Arthur?
Oh, he's doing well. It's getting better and better.
Oh.
Just happy because last time he had a heart attack, which is not good. So they had to take him to a hospital.
Oh,
and
no.
He's better now, and I'm so glad. I felt really worried.
Oh, no, I know, yeah. So he's doing all right then, is he?
Yes, he is.
Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad. Will you tell Arthur I said hello?
Okay, I will.
Oh, good, good, good. Have you got any more questions before I ask you any questions?
Yes.
We've just gone off on Facebook, so I'm just trying to reconnect.
Okay.
This technology is not great, is it? When everybody, what you find, everybody's on everything at the same time, aren't they? And then it goes off.
Yeah.
It does, doesn't it? Yeah. Have you got more questions?
Yes.
Really?
Your favourite colour.
What's my favourite colour? Oh, wow. Yeah. Well, did you know? Well, I know you know about my pink and purple festival, what I was having for my birthday party, but we don't know if that's happening on the 30th of June, but it will definitely happen one day. It'll be bigger and better. So can I have two colours? Can I have pink and purple?
Yes, that's good colours.
Oh, good colours. Thank you so much. Yeah, pink. What's your favourite colour, Ella?
Well, as you guess, I love red.
Oh, well. Don't, I just, I know you love red. Well, there we go. And you've got my bracelet on. Hey, we're matching. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. And tell everybody what it says on your bracelet, Ella.
It says, don't stop believing me.
Yeah, and you've never stopped believing, have you? You've always, always, that is your motto, isn't it?
Don't stop believing me.
Oh, shall we just play it for a minute while we're there? Yeah, okay. I'm so excited. Bear with. We've got...
Can I sing it?
Yeah, of course you can.
Yes!
Yay! It's our best song ever. Let's do it. Woohoo!
I want your parents to sing to it too.
Oh, he will. I'll tell him. Dave? He's laughing. Right. Wish you wouldn't do that, you know. Oh. Bear with. We've got a few technical issues going on at the moment. We're not connected yet.
We can sing a few songs.
Wait a... Woo! We're still not connected. Just bear with 1 minute, because I actually do like it when things like this happen, because it just, it's part of the fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
It really is. So why I try and sort out my technical issue, yeah?
Yeah.
Can you just tell everybody what it was like when David pressed the golden buzzer on Saturday?
Well, as you guess, I felt really shocked. I didn't know how could he press golden buzzer, but at the beginning of it we couldn't tell everyone, and I thought, oh, that is so annoying. Then first thing, we could tell everyone at the end on Biscuit Got Talent.
Oh wow, So did you have to keep it a big secret?
I know it. I felt bored that.
Oh, how on earth did you do that? How did you keep it a secret for so long?
I don't know. It's Jade's idea.
Whose idea?
Jade.
Oh, Jade. Oh, I know. She's amazing, isn't she?
I know.
Oh, wowzers. You all rocked that stage, you know. You was absolutely
thank
amazing.
You.
Oh, you're very welcome. I'm just trying to still find your song.
Luby-Loo, can I sing a few songs for everyone?
Of course you can sing a few songs for
Yay!
Everybody.
Woo-hoo! It's the best day ever.
Oh, it's the best day ever.
I always want to see your puppy. I wonder where he's gone today.
Oh, Roger the Rabbit.
Yeah.
Oh, do you know what? He's in the garage.
Oh.
I know. Sorry. I'll see if Betsy will go and get him for you. Do you want me to do that?
I bet he smells stink.
I bet he stinks. Betsy, will you just make sure that he doesn't stink before he comes in here, Roger the Rabbit?
Yeah.
Yeah? He's in the garage, but make sure you put some perfume on him. S'mores. Do you know what a s'more is?
No.
It's a marshmallow, roasted marshmallow with chocolate, biscuit, and another biscuit. You squish it together like a sandwich. I know, gorgeous, isn't it? And do you know what? We're going to party some more. Yes.
Make sure you invite me on FaceTime on you.
Woo, don't you worry, I will. I love it when you do this with your hair.
Yeah, it's a bit messy, so I have to do that.
Oh, it's lovely, it's gorgeous.
Thank you.
Oh, so how are you finding it all being inside and staying safe? And
Well, sometimes it can be quite hard.
Yeah.
But I find it easier for me because I get to jump on my trampoline.
Yeah.
Do pads, sing, dance.
That's it.
But for mum and dad, they just like to play phone like this.
What, like this? Like this, Ella? Do they go like this? Do they? We do that in this house. Ella's on the GoPro here, my Ella. Do you remember Ella, who's my daughter? And I keep telling her to get off her phone. I do. Oh, Jessica's just checked in on FaceTime. She's my saxophone teacher. You might see her at the hospital.
Hi, Jessica. This is me, Ella. I hope you're watching.
Woohoo! She's watching. Don't you worry, baby. Do you know what? She's teach me a song, and it's called I Feel Good.
I saw that yesterday. When that parrot died.
Yeah, Jessica, the
parrot. I feel good.
That's it. I know. It's great. Well, Jessica, because I always say, always believe. You can do anything if you believe in it, don't you? And I got that from you. You are my teacher.
If you can't believe, then it won't come true easy.
No, exactly.
You have to believe.
Yep.
And if you can't believe, you have to trust and focus.
Focus, that's what it's about, isn't it?
Focus. And if you can't focus, you can just close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
And think how much you can do.
Yes, that's the one. And we can do this, can't we? We can, kids,
yes,
grown-ups,
we can
come out of all this better, bigger and better, won't we, in all this?
Yes,
it will all make sense one day. Yes?
Yeah.
Can I ask you, what do you want to be when you're older?
Well, I always want to be a superhero
Catwoman. Superhero Catwoman, yeah.
Now, if I see any troubles, I can stop them immediately.
Immediately, yeah. You're a bit like Stuart, he's a policeman. Yeah, good advice, gorgeous advice,
like,
yeah.
When I see a superhero, so you know, Spider-Man on his Peter mask on, well, guess what? I believe him inside because he's my favourite hero.
He's your favourite hero. You're my favourite hero, you know. You are a superhero already. Emma is saying you are a superhero already. There is loads.
Wow. Well, I'm not trained as a superhero yet, but one day I will.
You will. And when you've trained yourself, then train us and then we can all be superheroes with you.
Yes.
Yes, good plan. I like a plan. That's great.
Thank you.
And another question, Ella, before you ask me another question. Your friend Simon.
Oh,
I know.
Yeah, I love him.
You do, don't you?
I keep falling in love. When I go to bed, I always dream about him.
About Simon, do you? Oh.
Yeah.
Bless. He didn't forget you, did he?
Can I give him a message? To Simon.
Yeah, do you? Yeah, Simon will be watching. Okay. You give a message to Simon.
Hi, Simon. I hope you're watching Luby Lou show question. I love you, and please watch Luby Lou and me. Thank you, and hello, Girl power.
Do you know what, Ella? I was thinking the other day, because do you know how I do my live lounge parties and my pop-up parties?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I was thinking, like, when we're out of all this, we could have, like, a talent competition, but you can be the judge because you're the big...
Oh, yes.
I know, yeah, you're the famous one.
How about we train your animal to be a superhero?
Yeah.
Ella? My Ella? Oh, the parrot.
Yes,
the parrot to be a superhero. Good idea.
Yeah,
yeah, we could. Whoops, yeah. He's fluttering about. So, do you remember when we did the Polar Express party and who was there? Yeah. Robbie Williams.
I remember I popped your
bouncing thing. Oh, the Aldi sofa. Don't worry, another one's popped again.
Oh, yes.
I'm on my third one.
Robbie Williams is in that one. Robbie Williams!
I know. Do you remember singing with him?
Yes.
I know. So I was...
I remember I said, "Vine is so delightful." And he went, "What?"
He did, didn't he?
Remember that?
I do remember that. So I've got a message for you from Shalina, which is his girlfriend. Yes. And she wants to make you one of her really special T-shirts. Have you got one on there?
Yes!
I know. So, yeah, I know. I told her that she, well, she said she wanted to make you one. So I said, I'll tell you here live today. So you'll get a special T-shirt with your initial on it.
Hey, you know what? I always like your dress and I've not got one of your dresses. It's so beautiful.
I know. She made me this, Shalina. Did you like this dress?
Can you ask one of people to tell her, can you make one of this for me?
Of course I will. Of course. Oh, anything for you. Anything, Mrs. Superstar. Wowzers, yeah. Have you got any more questions for me? Because I'm, like, running out of questions. Well, I could ask you more and more questions.
Do you like doing fun with your power or not?
With my parrot. Well, yeah, I love Dave. Dave's great. But sometimes, Dave, do you want to be famous when you're older? Yeah? I think he does. He's not talking to me at the moment. Do you have the same effect on Martin? Or Stuart? Yeah, yeah Stuart, yeah. Stuart,
Dave?
I have the same. Dave?
Dave, it's me, Ella.
Is he here again? Is he? I see him. She wants to know what you want to be when you're older. Do you want to be famous? I feel good. Da, na, 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 na. I knew that I would. Na, 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 na. I feel good. Da, na, 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 na. I knew that I would now. I do like this Instagram thing, do you? Where, like, it's great,
yes.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Can I sing that new song from Frozen that... Into the unknown.
Into the unknown. Yeah, yeah. Okay. It's, yeah, it's coming up. Don't you worry. I've just got to find it. What's it called again? Frozen 2.
2, yes.
Yeah, got it. Hopefully it won't go off this time. Is this the one?
There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh, oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I'm spoken for, I fear.
Mistake. Oh,
you're someone out there.
Out there.
little bit like me.
Me.
Who knows deep down, I'm where I'm meant to be. Every day is a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that loves you?
Crying our eyes out. We was all like, oh,
Roger the rabbit.
I'm going to get him now. Roger, wait a minute. Yeah. Hiya, Roger. You all right? Yeah, you. I know. Yes, I'm on Instagram with Ella. I know. Did you hear her singing? Did you? Is anybody here where you was coming from?
What?
Yes, I know. I'm going to go and get him now. Bear with me. Okay. Oh, Ian, he's got his... He's very good, you know, Ella. Because he's very good. He's got his gloves.
Hey, what?
Hi, darling. Oh, he said, hi, darling.
He said, don't call me darling.
Oh, sorry, darling.
Anyway, I'm a big fan of you.
What?
I'm a big fan of you.
Oh! Ah! Roger! Oof! Did you hear that? What? She's now a biggest fan. Roger, will you stop keep doing that? You keep getting me on my nose. Sorry, darling. Don't call me darling. Sorry, love. Love. Hey, is Karen there? Yeah, Karen's there. Karen's there, Ella's mum. Oh, there's a hand. Hi, Karen. What about Martin? Martin. Oh, hey, Martin. Martin. We froze. Oh.
Martin is at the conservatory.
Oh.
Conservatory.
He's in the conservatory. Oh, is it in the rabbit house? The rabbit house?
No. You're going way too far, Roger Rabbit.
You're going way too far, Roger the Rabbit.
Shall I tell you something?
Yeah, go on. I can keep the secrets.
Shall I tell you something?
Yeah, I can keep secrets.
It don't have to be a secret, okay?
All right, okay.
So, what I've seen you many times on your show.
Yeah.
I follow you on my iPad.
Oh, wicked.
Blue.
Wicked. I like your moustache. Moustache?
What? Don't call me moustache.
Sorry, darling. Darling. Oh, hey, Claire Davis is on Facebook. And do you remember Claire? She served you afternoon tea at our house. Yeah, do you remember when you came to our house? Claire Ella's on Instagram.
Hi.
You'll have to go on Instagram, then you can see a cute face.
Yeah. Hi, Tom.
Hi, Claire Davis. Yeah, come on Instagram. Yeah, you can see
it. Hey, what do you want this?
Yes, darling.
Can I be permit?
Yeah, please.
Where's your friend Parrot?
Oh, he's in the Parrot house. In the Parrot house. Yeah, he's being cheeky. He's being cheeky. Oh, Claire
What's
Davis is...
Doing?
Oh, you don't want to know. Oh, no. No, you
Come
don't want to... He was eating...
Yeah. Tell me,
what was he doing yesterday? He ate only chewing gum. I know. He did.
What?
I know. He did. We come downstairs and he was eating chewing gum. I know.
But Roger, you should have told her below to stop the power.
I know. I was in shock. Whoop. Hey, sing Ella a song. She's just been singing. I heard her. You sing her a little song, eh? If you're happy in your nappy. No, not nappies. If you're happy and you know it, blow your nose. Blow your nose? No, that's not right. What about this one?
Can I sing it?
Yeah, go on.
If you're happy and you know, clap your hands.
Woo, woo.
If you're happy and you know, clap your hands.
La da 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 da.
What are you doing, Roger Rabbit?
I'm dancing. I love dancing. He likes dancing.
Me too.
Oh, hey, well done. I saw you on television.
Oh, thank you, Roger Rabbit.
We sang and carol. Yeah. Oh, and your little friends. Oh, there were so many cool. Oh, there's so many.
Hey, Roger Rabbit, did you saw?
I did. What a superstar he is. I know. I loved his smile. I loved his smile. He's got a cute smile, isn't
yes.
he? And you've got to keep smiling, haven't you?
Yes.
And his big
and you know
sister.
What?
Yeah.
And Roger Rabbit.
Yeah.
Christian can't speak. He has, you know, bad stuff on him.
Yeah.
He only signs. Thank you.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning. Oh.
Daddy and Ella.
Oh, does he? Oh, he can say Ella. Ah.
Yeah. Normally, when I come to drama, he says Ella.
Yeah. That's because he loves you, doesn't he?
Yeah.
And his big sister's fabulous, isn't she?
Yeah.
Oh, very special friends. I bet you've got lots of friends, haven't you, Ella?
Yes, I have, which is Tiffany.
Tiffany? Ooh. I love the name Tiffany.
I got Rajab and Naya and...
Wow.
What?
Wow.
He
said, wow, loads of friends.
Drama.
Wow.
Oh. I'm not sure who else, but I
You've just got loads.
Names.
She's got loads of friends. Wowzers. Wow. Ella, I've missed you. When we're all allowed out and party again, shall we have a big party?
Yes!
Pink and purple, pink and purple, and you could be my judge. You could judge
and we can make cupcakes for you.
Cupcakes. Yeah, let's have cupcakes. Anything
but
you want.
Roger the Rabbit is allergic to cakes.
Oh, and they eckers. Is he eckers? No.
Are you allergic to cakes?
No, I'm only allergic
okay.
to... I'm... Go on.
Hey, Roger Rabbit, did you help Easter Bunny today?
I did. I was very busy at the weekend. It was
Well done, Roger Rabbit. I'll give you an applause.
Oh, thank you. I love your round of applause. Oh, wee! Anyway, you better say bye to Ella. Oh, no, gotta go. I know, come on. We'll stay and chat. I know you'd like to stay and chat.
Roger Rabbit, do you want to be tired like me?
Oh, yeah. Woohoo.
Oh, you'd be like grumpy like me, like this.
Oh, grumpy. Grumpy face. Grumpy
but
face.
Guess what?
Yeah.
Roger Rabbit.
Go on.
I will follow you on Instagram.
TikTok. He wants to do a TikTok.
What? TikTok?
TikTok. I love TikTok.
Okay. Let's do TikTok then. Blow kiss.
Oh, blow kiss. I got my gloves on.
I got gloves on. What do you have it?
I got to be hygienic. Oh. Hygiene. Come on, Roger, you've got to say bye-bye. Aww.
Nana, what you know, Rabbit? Love you.
Love you, no.
Love you,
bye. Bye. Oh, there we go. Oh, Ella, I could...
I'm so happy.
I know.
You
I could just talk to you all day.
I know,
but we'll do it again, shall we? We'll have to make it weekly chat.
Yes.
Weekly chat, we'll have to find something else. But to talk about each week, we'll have to have a different theme.
Mm-hmm.
Next time we can just talk about the weather.
No, that'd be boring.
That'd be boring. What else can we talk about? Dreams. Do you know what? We've made a wishing tree. Look at this. Betsy made this
one.
Wow. I know.
Guess what? I saw Lubi Lou. I saw Betsy holding a tree and putting it on your head.
Oh, yeah, like that.
Chasing eggs. Remember that?
That was it. That's the one. I know, we had eggs on it. Yeah. One of Betsy's wishes is to go to the beach one day. So we've got to make wishes and then...
Oh, what's my wish?
Go on, tell us.
Going back to Disneyland.
Oh, yeah, get that on your wish tree then. Put it on your wish tree.
But I can't make a wish tree.
Just make a wish list then and then put it under your pillow at night and keep believing. Okay. That's what you've got to do, Ella. Don't stop
believing.
That's the motto, isn't it?
Yes.
Definitely. Have you loved our little chat?
Yes, I loved it.
Oh, I've loved it so much. Well, you keep safe, yeah? We've got
to... Thank you.
And so lovely speaking to you. Well done, Fo.
Lovely to speak to you.
Oh, and
I just want to say big audio. Thank you. Helping us, me and Lubi Lou. I couldn't do it without you, you guys. You are absolutely amazing.
You are amazing too. Woo!
Well done. I love you.
We love you too, Ella. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
Love you.
I won't forget your dad.
You won't forget who?
Your dad's up here, got Lubi Lou.
Yes, don't forget that one. That's the future. Everybody say take care, Ella. Love you, Ella.
Take care, everyone. Love you.
Love you all.
I do another song, which is Million Dreams.
Million Dreams. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
Bye.
Bye. Aww.